This is the chest drain and needle decompression trainer from Limbs and Things. It is an anatomically accurate representation of an adult male torso, providing a complete training tool for test tube insertion, chest drain, and needle decompression. The trainer is integrated with Augmented Reality Training, LIMS ART, overlaying the internal anatomy of the thoracic cavity. The animations feature surgical chest drainage and needle decompression techniques, giving a new immersive dimension to training, enhancing anatomical and procedural knowledge. The trainer covers the fundamental chest trauma management skills required of healthcare professionals training in surgical or guide wire assisted thoracostomy or thoracentesis. It has been designed to include bony and soft tissue landmarks, as well as internal anatomy that can be viewed under ultrasound. The trainer can be used with the standard or advanced pads for chest tube insertion and chest drain. The needle decompression pads can be used to convert a tension pneumothorax into a simple pneumothorax. The standard pad is ideal for practicing blunt dissection chest tube insertion and suture of the tube to the chest wall. The advanced pad is designed for ultrasound-guided procedures, specifically the Seldinger technique, and for hemothorax simulation. Using the needle decompression pad, a needle can be inserted and air aspirated to perform needle decompression. The chest drain and needle decompression trainer from Limbs and Things is a versatile and cost-effective training tool, ideal for group training sessions and ATLS courses.